Father-daughter skate 225, a new kicker to the skate spot.
Okay, so I'm actually on my way down to the skate spot, and down below there's Leyah, and there's Casper. That is Leah's classmate, and Casper's father, he has built us a new skate obstacle, and that's the kicker. So it's gonna be fun to try the kicker and see if we can do, well, anything off that kicker. So yeah, I've said it before, but it remains the truth that this is where the magic happens. And there we have it. The brand new obstacle. It looks really good, and it's equipped with a sheet of metal, which hopefully will keep it from splintering. Ta-da!
Enough with the talking, let's skate it. I had actually hurt my foot, so I tried to take it easy. This is skating in a nutshell for me. This kicker is just some wood, but you can have so much fun with it. Ugh, front side rock and roll. I will never learn that properly. For me this is perfect. Warm up with some chill tricks on a kicker such as this one. Leyah attempted a couple of backsides off the side of the kicker. I got inspired by Leyah and I did a frontside off the side of the kicker. I wanted to land a backside 180 off the kicker and I asked Leyah to film me. That's actually one of the few backside 180s that I've ever landed out of a kicker. So yeah, this was a short video where we just wanted to try the new obstacle. Thanks a lot Andreas for building it. That kicker will be a lot of fun for the kids in the area. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more Father-Daughter Skate content. Thanks for watching.